on pommel horse. He had some horrible experiences. On high bar, he scored an 8.1 after the fall there. By the way, a few moments ago, the judges were booed when they gave Chaney Umphrey on high bar a 9.35. They thought he deserved more than that.
So far, really solid.
Showing some nice form, very quick hand movements, Tim.
He will take that one.
He needed that one.